On the third Monday of January, we pause to reflect upon the life and legacy of Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., who was not only a drum major for justice, but a selfless leader, gifted orator, and teacher who was willing to lay down his life for the cause of freedom. We salute Dr. King for his pivotal role in the civil rights movement and his courage to speak truth to power, calling out the U.S. government for its involvement in the war in Vietnam, and calling to task President Lyndon B. Johnson to pass the Civil Rights Act and the Voting Rights Act of 1964 and 65, at a time when many fearful Black folks felt he had gone too far and was becoming far too radical in his position toward white racism in America. Dr. King bravely confronted the ugly reality of Black poverty and powerlessness. We salute Dr. King because he took the risk of trying to create new history for his people. He fought for the Poor People's Movement. He challenged America's moral depravity and was a catalyst for many of the other Black movements that sprung up all over the country and the world in the decades following his untimely death. He was a visionary for change, and we will always treasure his memory. Please join us on Sunday, January 15th in our Shrine Online presentation of A Legacy Well Lived. And remember, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Ashe and amen.